The issue of option F4, there are some setbacks. You don't have a system that you can say that is automatically the best.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Perfect.
You know, the issue is that when you're talking about option F4, the major problem is that people have to line up, do you understand? Mm-hmm. And then don't forget that we still have money politics in Nigeria, mm-hmm. especially at the grassroots level, mm-hmm. where people in the villages are giving rice, you know, even though it's not proper. But the issue is that people are hungry. Poverty is in the country. At some level, you know, I know it happens. But the issue was people were told, collect money if they give you. It's stolen money, it's their own money. But the issue is vote for your conscience. So if you now adopt option F4, it will be a problem because people are there to look at the people that they gave the money, whether they are voting. I mean, so that makes it a problem. But I still believe that we can have an electoral process apart from the option F4 that can still be free and fair.